Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Marco Fu to break.
This is no gimme. Impressive opening red.
One. Eight.
Pace is key.
In it goes.
Oh, wonderful shot.
Nine.
That's a good split. He's got a real chance here.
Sixteen.
He's just looking to drop this in gently.
17.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Excellent shot.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
24. 25.
Really well played.
32.
Well, he's taking it on. That's a top shot. Outstanding potting.
Superb cue ball control there. Ideal position.
40.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Down it goes.
Great cueing there.
41.
Nicely onto a red.
48. Forty-nine. 56.57. 64.
He's taking this red on.
No problems with the rest there. Well played.
65.72.
This is a key shot coming up here. And in it goes.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
73. 80.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Beautifully done.
81. 88.
This is a tricky one along the cushion. That's well played with the rest.
89.
80. Looking to play this with a lot of power.
96.
Well played. That was made more difficult due to the rest being used.
97.
He's using the rest here, which makes it a little more challenging.
Brilliant century.
104.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner.
That's an excellent pot.
112.
Just the colours to go.
122.
Tricky shot here.
Excellent pot.
129.
He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket.
Hundred and 40.
So here we go. This for the maximum.
Fantastic clearance. Brilliant.
Well, he hasn't made a 147 break before. He only wins one frame, but it's a great milestone to achieve it.
147. And the first frame, John Higgins.
That is the frame.